There is one more vaccine that has received emergency use authorization from the WHO, and that vaccine is being manufactured in India. Covovax is the vaccine developed by American company Novavax. Serum Institute in Pune, that has given the country's most used vaccine, Covishield, is manufacturing Novavax in India.
This is a vaccine that has proved highly efficacious and safe in phase 3 clinical trials. There are also ongoing pediatric trials for this vaccine, so it could be used as a pediatric vaccine in the future.